Jeter comes off the field after that double play and wants to make sure the kid he wants to give the ball to is the one who gets it. And they are a Yankee fan, all smiles. And then, because this is St. Louis, a young Cardinal fan gives him a high five. Very cool. Yep. And now the cell phone bill will go up.
Are you saying that sort of high five wouldn't happen in other cities?